cold as the wind and wet as we make our beds down on the sand. Scavenging dulse and clappy dunes down on the shores of Sutherland. High on the hills our shielings are sheltering factors that rob out land. Shepherds and sheep are asleep as we die on the shores of Sutherland. Lying beside the sea, awaiting the very first boat to land, begging for crab and herring along by the shores of Sutherland. Once our corn grew high, as tall and straight as a highlandman. Now we must harvest the seaweed that lies on the shores of Sutherland. Blood from our cows and meal and nettle broth made with barley bran. And from the beds of mussels by dogs and their masters of Sutherland. Big are the shellfish they're guarding for fishers who come from some other land. Cockles are baiting their hooks while we starve on the shores of Sutherland. Butter and milk and brose and salmon and deer and ptarmigan. Honey and bread and cheese was the food of the children of Sutherland. Now we are burned from our clachans and hunted away from our motherland. Starved at the edge of the sea by the Duke and the Duchess of Sutherland.